Here we have the head of Tyrannosaurus, which is not the head of Godzilla. This head was not designed for biting huge hunks of the Chrysler Building. This is an elegant, precise machine. Nostril here, eye socket there, a louver in the snout. The head looks solid, solid bone. It is not. There are hinge points here and here, so the whole head can expand to swallow a huge hunk of meat. And these giant teeth could penetrate the armor of a dinosaur, but they were propelled by a jaw joint with two grooves that let the lower jaw slide in and forwards and out and back, so the teeth could saw apart a giant carcass. Now, if you look down the snout of the T-Rex, or if you let it look at you, you see something really scary. You see that the eye sockets both face forwards. This animal was seeing in stereo. That's very rare in dinosaurs. Scarier still, and very neat, is that the ears, this little hook here is for the ear canal, both ears face forwards. This animal was focused on its prey with sight and sound, and if it was focused on you, you're in big trouble.